L'exposition s'intitule Chagall entre guerre et paix.
The exhibition is called Chagall, Between War and Peace. And the idea really is to show how Chagall incorporated historical events across the 20th century into his paintings and how he told their story.
Oui, là on a rendu compte.
Chagall is a painter whose roots are Jewish and Russian, and this dimension you find in all his paintings. He's very much aware of what happened to the Jewish people during World War II, and that is also one of his exhibition's focal points.